Marissa doing okay? Okay, you're doing good. Doing good over there. You guys excited to see Timber Timbre? You should be. I don't know how long it's been since you've seen them play, and I don't know what their setup was last time, but they seem like a band that likes to mix it up a little bit. And the sound check tonight, broke my mind in two. It was fucking awesome. They're gonna be so good. So you just have to get through, five more songs of us. You guys are doing a thing right now. I don't know if you know this, but you guys are all collectively taking part in a thing. I used to tour a lot. It used to be my job for the better part of a decade. And there's a thing that only happens in the Midwest, and we call it the Midwest Crescent. And you're all currently part of it. It's right there. I can see it. Can you see it? It's a half circle. I'm not gonna tell you to move, I'm not here to tell you what to do. I'm just letting you know that that's a thing that has been identified.
That's called Churchyard.
Ain't no home now.